if you don't believe in yourself, no one's going to believe in you. And I think that that was the hardest thing for me growing up in a small town. Obviously, I actually studied acting at university, but I still, the belief in myself actually didn't come until I was a lot older. And I keep looking back and thinking, if I had just had that belief, which I have now, it's just so important to believe in yourself.